Hey, this is Steve from mythecareer.wordpress.com, and today I wanted to talk a little bit about a writer's workspace. I've been reading on the internet a lot about where other writers write, both fiction, screenwriters, novelists, short story writers, all sorts of writing. I think it was an article on boingboing.net that I bookmarked a long time ago. I finally got around to reading. And to me, a writer's workspace is important because it needs to get them in the right mindset to get in and hone their craft and work on their craft. Now, I don't know about you, but I work most efficiently in kind of a professional setting. I've never been the type of person who can do it on the couch or right in bed or on the porch or at a coffee house. I need a desk and kind of a professional environment to write effectively. It's not the same for everybody, but for me, that's what does the trick. So I have been working on setting up my office space in my house here, and I wanted to share with you a little bit about where I work. So let's go take a look. Sorry about the shaky camera work here. Okay, this is my office. I have a loft in my house, and my wife and I have turned it into our office space. I've got a couple bookshelves that we just got, and as you can see, I don't really have the proper stuff on them. Some lamps and whatnot. But this is my desk area. Now, I've got a regular office chair. You can see my MacBook and my external monitor. And if you're wondering what that microphone is, this is what I use to record my voice when I do screencasts. I have a wireless keyboard and mouse that I use via Bluetooth. And this is where I do my work. I enjoy writing in a professional environment. I have some workspace here so that if I've got a screenplay that's printed out, I can go ahead and just put it here and get to work with a red pen. Got my drink holder. Behind me over here, I've got a drawer with some of my other screenplays I've written and screenplays I've printed out that I can store in both the drawers. A printer. I've got a little iPod speaker system, some additional cup holders. I've got a lamp there and a desk lamp here. And for me, this is what works. This is what allows me to be a productive writer. This is where I'm at in the evenings. If you follow my Twitter feed, anytime I write writing, this is where I'm sitting at. I don't always have the microphone out, but I just recorded another screencast, which you might see if you look in the videos. But this is what works for me. Now, if anybody else out there has videos or pictures of their writing space, send me a link. Let me know. I always enjoy watching where other people write. I know J.K. Rowling wrote in a coffee house, and you know, say what you will for the Harry Potter books. I'm not a fan of them. I've seen the movies; they're great. But that woman turned out massive amounts of pages before she ever got published. And for her, her workspace was a coffee shop, and that's what worked for her. I know some people like writing in the park. Some people like writing in libraries. I saw a picture of Neil Gaiman's, I think that's how you pronounce his name, writing space, and it's just walls and walls of books, and just it's really incredible because everybody's brain works a little differently, and you kind of have to hack your own brain to get it into the mode to write right. So yeah, if you've got anything out there, let me know. I'd love to see it. I always enjoy learning more about other writers and what they do to make things work. So until next time, this is Steve from myothercareer.wordpress.com. Keep writing.